So new for you right now at 6, we have a warning for pet owners about a popular spring flower.
Yeah, vets want to make sure you're being cautious with Easter lilies. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Aya Galal explains why.
With spring officially underway and the Easter holiday approaching this Sunday, more plants are entering homes.
Especially this time of year, especially with the lilies being some of the first flowers that we're seeing, it's much more common than other times of the year.
This is the time of year when Dr. Brian Lang and the team at Mill Pond Veterinary Hospital in Brantford remind cat owners to be wary of Easter lilies. Cats are uniquely vulnerable.
So things like the pollen, the water that the lilies are in, the flower themselves are extremely toxic to cats.
Dr. Lang has worked on some cats that have been exposed to Easter lilies. He adds that even small amounts of exposure to a lily plant can cause severe kidney disease and kidney failure.
This is one of those toxins that is quick and very serious.
At worst, exposure to Easter lilies can be deadly for cats.
If it's caught within the first 18 hours or so, their prognosis is much better. After 18 hours, it's pretty bad.
New cat owners may not be aware of the threat, and that's why veterinarians say it's best not to purchase Easter lilies in the first place.
All of a sudden, this new plant ends up on the counter, and they're really excited to see what you're doing. And that's the first thing they're doing is jumping up on the counter and maybe nibbling on the leaves or the flowers.
Even if you think you can keep them out of reach on a fridge or shelf, cats are clever. If you think your pet was exposed, clean their face off immediately and then call your vet or the animal hospital. In Brantford, Aya Galal, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.
Good to know.